Hi, I'm Laura with MPG, the Multiple Pages Generator WordPress plugin. Static maps are a great way to make your page less heavy, so if you don't need an interactive map, this is the way to go. Now, since 2018, Google requires you to sign up to the Google Cloud Platform Console and enable billing on a credit card in order to get an API key, which you will need to generate a static map. The pro side to it is that you get usage reporting support, a lot more options on how you want your map to look like, and a $200 free monthly credit that goes a long way. Google has a pretty straightforward step-by-step on how to get an API key, so I'll leave the link in the description. Now, as we saw in our video on how to set up MPG, all you need is a CSV file and a template page to create multiple pages in bulk with MPG. Since the CSV file we used already included a list of cities and their states, all we need to do is insert the code for the map into our template page. You can get the code through Google, simply go to developers.google.com/maps/documentation. Click on Maps Static API. Then go to Developer Guide. Here you find several examples on how to style your map, from zoom, markers, fill color, and much more. You can also specify your location using your address or latitude and longitude, but those need to be listed in your CSV file first in separate columns. So since we just want a static map of each of our cities, you can just copy the code example and paste it on a code block of your template page. Now remember that this is a code that will appear as an image, so select the code block and write image source equals, open quotes, then paste your Google Map code. Insert your API key where it says your API key. And here, where Google included the example Berkeley, California, simply include the short codes MPG City and MPG State. There you go! Update your page and now each of your new pages has its own static map. Let's test out our links. So Dallas, Mesa, all right. Now here's a bonus tip. Go to staticmapmaker.com/google. This is a free online tool that makes it much easier to customize your map however you like. The step-by-step is the same. After you insert your API key, customize the map however you like. Then copy the HTML code generated. Add that code to your template page and substitute the location data for your MPG shortcodes. Even here on the alt text. Click update and that's it. Let's look at one example like Fresno. See? Even the alt text is automatically changed. If you want to know more about MPG, go to mpg.porthos.com. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching!